Now, Lord Murga is the power of all the angelic beings coming to serve us as one. Our Guruji Raja Swami would mention that when we wake up, when we are awake, we are a pillar of light. And all the angelic beings come to serve us because of their station. There is not much of progress. And when they come into the human, they are able to multiply themselves and elevate their state, their station. So it is only natural for a being of light to be surrounded by light and surrounded by angelic beings at all times. The Lord Murga represents that, who is the commander in chief of all the light.